Hello guys, welcome to F-Zero Master Emerald. We're gonna finally finish this instead of not finishing it. And I don't remember what I'm doing or who I unlocked what with who. So let's just right. Let's take a look. Let's get a little refresher here. Oh, I have to actually go into all these. Okay, I didn't beat it with him. Not with him. Did James, okay. I don't think so. I also don't think so. Skull, okay, James and Skull. I don't think any of these. Hyperspeeder? Oh, I didn't deal with Hyperspeeder either. Oh, Black Shadow? I did! And. No, not Dr. Goro? No, okay. Pico? No, Pico. Okay. Basically, Skull James and Mr. Black Shadow over here. So anyone else is up for grabs. Okay, let's do, Goro? Why not? Why not? Move my water cup out of the way. I'll start drink some water. Oh. Water. It's fantastic. Go! Oh no, everyone's so far ahead of me. Wait, no, look at that. Nope, they're still far ahead of me. I thought I was just gonna, like, overtake absolutely everyone, but it did not happen, of course. Oh. Excuse me. Oh, that was bad. That was a bad, bump section. This isn't going so well, but it's okay. We have plenty of time to fix this. By missing all of the speedy boosters. Third place, but oh, we're going fast now. Something in my throat. There doesn't seem to be a lot of, like, super max speedy guys behind me. Oh, there's Black Shadow though. Oh, and then that makes it so it doesn't matter. Okay, here we go. Try to save our boost for this little straight portion. That's not very good. I don't like the guy behind me. I also don't have full boost going into this lap here. It's okay, it'll be fine. Just gotta not suck. sucked. Oh, I sucked a little bit, and it cost me the race. Uh-oh. Okay. Black Shadow. Here we go. I'm gonna lose. Yeah, I lost it. Second place? A little bit of suck goes a long way, guys. That's the lesson here. This is the person that you do not want to be in first place at all. Let's see how this goes. Throat, why are you doing this? Oh, excuse me, sir. Now, I don't believe that for a second. He just instantly accelerates. That's a little bit cheaty to me, I think so, yep. Mm-hmm. That's fine, because I don't want to use boost in this part anyways. So use it all up before you get in here. And this time not suck. And I'm sucking. Oh boy. Okay. Here we go. Last stretch. I have to get in front of Black Shadow. Oh, I'm not doing it. Oh boy. No. Nope. Ah. 16th place. I'm disappointed in myself. Sorry to let everyone down. Boy. 50 points behind. It's never any good. Potentially bring it back here, though. Two, one, blast off. Okay, guys, come on. The wrong path, and then I missed that thing. I don't know what happened. Oh, what's going on? Oh no! Oh no! just a little bit of suck. Cost you the whole thing. I don't know what to say, honestly. Okay, let's do it. This is a cup with very long tracks, so restarting it is kind of a pain. But it's my own fault, so... doing better than last time. Oh, except he's right behind me. I hope he dies. I really do. Sort of okay. Oh, did he die? Oh, I saw his name on the left there, and then he wasn't there, and he was flashing red, so it probably means he died. Oh, that's good. Okay, calm down. Calm down. Okay. Just drive somewhat normally. Oh boy. Did it. Got it. Good. Oh, that was real sketchy at the end there with that. Oh, could have flown off the track. But I think he died, right? Right, can I go back? There we go. Right there. Disqualified. Number 25, Black Bull. Which puts him down in 7. That's good. That's good. Half pipe with no lives. I think we'll be fine. Is that a death already? Or it sure was. I wonder who died. Oh, I'd rather finish than die, I have to say. You've got boost power. I'm surprised they didn't put like some boost refills on like that stretch of the track. So, because there's only that one small one at this, at the right at the finish line. Oh, that was close. Oh! Oh, don't scare me like that. Oh boy. Oh dear. Now I'm scared. Oh. Okay. We're good. We're fine. We are fine. Can't even boost, otherwise these red things will kill me. Okay, there we go. But I'm not catching up. Everyone was just so far ahead. There's nothing I could do. Let's see how far I dropped. Still in first, but not by much. Not by much at all. Goes the run. That was pathetic, actually. keep turning way too early. Oh, guys, please don't fight on the narrow path, please. Thank you. I died.
Oh.
Of course. Retire.
So disappointed. Oh well, that was a good warm up, I guess. I think the controller is a bit too sensitive on the analog stick. Maybe I'll mess around with that. Anyways, I'll give it another go in the next one. So see you then.